Hello everybody, hope you all are doing well. My name is Snehdhan Etia. I'm an English educator as well as a freedompreneur. And I welcome you all at my channel Learn English with Sneh. For a long time I have been in this profession, and during my journey what I experienced was lots of students got stuck at fundamentals of English. Most of the students are not cleared with English grammatical part. Okay, and some of you are stuck at vocabulary section and some of you are comprehensive part. So there are three pillars that are most important to learn this subject or this language. The first one is reading comprehension, English grammar, and the last one is vocabulary section, where you have given some synonyms, antonyms and idioms, phrases and all. Okay, so don't worry guys, I'm here for you as your English educator. I'll give you some tips and tricks that will help you for your competitive exams. Either you go for a banking exam or an SSC exam or any other exam where English section is given, I'll help you out from there. Okay, but before that, I just want to know from you all, these three pillars, what pillar you want to learn from me at first? Okay, you want to learn from me grammatical part first, or vocabulary part, or comprehensive part? This is your choice. Okay, so give me some comments about your preferable section. Okay, and thank you all, and I really thank you all my students who encouraged me for creating this channel. Finally I have created this channel for you, so stay connected and tune with me and tell me your preferable section please, so that I can start with this section. Otherwise, I have to start with grammatical part or vocabulary. What will be my choice? Okay, I'll start with my choice if you don't give me some comments, or if you don't give me your choice. Okay, and thank you. Stay connected and tuned with me.